Yes, well, yes, it does smell good, doesn't it? It's just some, salt and pepper and spices and some vegetables cooking up. Oh no, it won't be ready for a while. The vegetables have to stew and soften, And, say, do you eat meat? Oh, well, yeah, I do sometimes. Yeah, sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Like, sometimes I just have a baked potato with cheese, which isn't, of course, pure vegetarian. But I've got a lot of friends who are vegetarians, both the ones who eat milk and cheese and eggs, yes. As long as it's not animal flesh that they got killed to eat the meat. Anyhow, but sometimes I do eat meat, but when I have my vegetarian friends over for dinner, I have to make sure that if I'm going to eat them, I need to fatten them up first with foods that they find agreeable. Yes.